So, hey, I'm back with the microphone. Trying to talk louder so that way you guys can actually hear me this time. Wait, what happened? Why am I dead?
Game of Thrones Conquest. Download and play now.
Alright, we're back on the island. Wait a sec. Oh, great. That hurts. Wow. So, I was going to do Pursuit today. Trying to gain some extra XP and hopefully get a better bow. Because, believe it or not, on hard mode it helps. What does it say these things are? This way. Just head forward. Come on. I mean, they're Dilophosaurs. They can't be that hard to find. They're everywhere. Probably should have went to Carno Island or the Redwoods or something. Not gonna lie. Dude, come on. They can't be that hard to find. I found them over and over again. Wait a second, is that what I... No, it's not. Alright. Oh, shoot. Oh shoot. Why did I try to do this today of all days? Oh god. Of course it's up here. Alright. Well, I don't have Ebola anymore, so that sucks. I'm gonna go down there because it's easier and I'm not gonna immediately die. Hopefully. Dryo's Cove isn't exactly safe. Oh no. That's perfect. I'm in a dangerous area. Let's see. Is there a Dilophosaur anywhere nearby? Wait. I've seen a lot this way. Like, before when I've played. So let's hope it's the same thing. Boom. I don't have time for this. Let's just go over and find the Dilophosaur. And why am I in a dangerous area? I really don't like that. Is it the scorpion? I think it's the scorpion, guys. Ah, a Dilophosaur. There we go. Killed one. Another one anywhere nearby. Sorry, I just had to switch that out. Oh wait, apparently I died because I don't have any more berries. Yeah, I don't trust that. I really don't like that. If I died, that means something killed me. Let's just find this other Dilophosaur, finish this pursuit, and get a good bow. probably should have waited until we got the good bow to try to tame the Roderick, so now I don't have any more shrink arrows. Alright, well, I found the dwarf, so you idiot. Oh, and of course it's a high level too. That's important. Here we go. Oh, that's amazing. That's perfect. Just what I needed. Get the bull out of there. Probably should steal the bronto egg up there to try to eat it for extra health, but it's too risky. I literally am going to steal it because I'm low on health. Why would I think that was a good idea? I'm an idiot. Let me just get some berries. Oh, shoot. Make some berries. That'll keep me awake. When they tell you that narco berries are powerful, like they're potent, they mean they're potent. You eat a couple, if you eat one too many, you'll be knocked out. Pretty sure the max you can eat is 5. Oh, right, I forgot about the dodo. It died. Oh, God. Of course I dropped the, narco berries. Alright, then, so I'm gonna go up here. I got the raptor saddle now. I want some hide. Alright, let's see. Tamed Dilophosaur. Alright, let's try that one. Put that in there. Let's just find it. Just try to find a Dilophosaur. Walking right towards one. Wait, do I have any? No, I don't. One second, let me go back to base real quick. Come on, run! Let me go back to base real quick. Go. Alright. Yep. Alright, that should be all I need. To tame a low level at least. It's not like I need to tame a high level to get to win this pursuit. Why am I in a dangerous area? Oh, right. Forgot about you. You know, I really wish I could kill that fairy, but nope. Too high of a level, and that's just annoying. Where's the Dilophosaur? It definitely exists. Ooh, a Diplo egg. I'll steal that. That's a better option. Oh yeah, they give you stamina too, don't they? And Diplos don't do any damage either. Ooh, okay. Well, I mean, that's perfect. It gave me boost. Since when do eggs go in the ground? Oh, no. No, no, no. I don't want to go that way. Goodbye. Let's just find the Dilophosaur. Wait, seriously, though. Where's the Dilophosaur? Oh, yeah, the Bronto's still after me, isn't he? And so's the Diplo. Okay, well, let me eat that so I'll run faster. Because the amount of weight that I'll be carrying is low. And, ooh, that's a good sign. Oh, great. They tag teamed on me. Okay. Okay. Sorry, Mr. Bronto. Or Mrs. Probably Mrs., let's be honest. It's 300 damage, right? Let's see how much health you have. Dude, you can't be that hard to hit. Alright, there we go. Oh, no, that doesn't seem like a good idea. I'm either gonna run out of arrows or run out of durability. Ow! What just hit me? Thank you for that. Jesus Christ, that Bronto hits hard. Let me just drop that. Alright, let's see. Okay. There's the Dilophosaur, and I don't wanna go get it anymore. Wait, what's eating the Bronto? Well, that wasn't fun. I can guarantee that. Why does it make me respawn with a beacon every single time? Like, it's pretty rare that I get a chance to not respawn with a beacon. And it's really annoying. I hate the ads. Ads are just annoying. I don't want to get 15 crowns. I don't want to get 15 crowns. Alright, there we go. I'm gonna respawn somewhere, and then I can probably guarantee it's not gonna be close. Yeah. Of course, it had to spawn me all the way across the map. Of course. I mean, I didn't have anything really important besides the meat, but nope, I can't kill you. Wait, let's just take advantage of this, and let's use this to get some meat. How much health do you have? Okay. Let's just harvest all this, and we can start the procedure. Oh, right, forgot about that. Alright then. Okay, apparently there's one pretty close by. At least I hope there's one pretty close by. It better not be the one in the jungle. I mean, why was the Bronto swinging its tail right next to the Diplo, though? It's like it got aggroed somehow, and I don't know why it would have gotten aggroed. Diplos don't do damage. And it definitely wasn't a Dilophosaur, because the Dilophosaurs don't attack Brontos, and it didn't even touch the Bronto. One day, I will kill you, or I will tame you, and you're gonna regret your life. Oh no, it is the one that's over here. Let me just... Yeah, it is the one that's in the jungle. The one that apparently doesn't exist. Why? Why this one? Of all of them that it could have been. Why this one? Oh, no. Ow, that hurt. Let's just go find our... Dilos from earlier. Oh, okay. Apparently it does exist. Alright, let's just... And it's level 100. Why? It could have been a level 1. It could have been a level 5. But no. No, I can't tolerate that. That scream goes. Oh, that scream. That's it, I'm done with Ark. I'm so done with Ark. joke, I didn't get a single piece of wood from that. Alrighty, let's just hit this. Okay, that should be good. Alright, let's go. I'm just gonna run off the edge here, since now I know where the dilo is. And it should have a lot of sauropods under it, because even though it's level 100, I have a bunch of points in the melee. And so I hit hard. Which, like, the harder you hit, the more sauropods you do. For those of you guys that are new to Ark and didn't know that, or don't play Ark at all. Let's just get back over there, taking for freaking ever. Oh. Why now? Why? I swear, Ark's out to get me. It's just wasted. It's like, Ark is trying to make me stop playing Ark. Oh look, there's home. Should probably build an actual bed soon. Because it's really annoying that sometimes the sleeping bags, they work and they'll stay, and other times they don't work and they disappear. And that's really annoying. I really don't like that theory. It's got a couple thousand health. I will take this theory yet. Wow, theories are terrible parents. That kind of sucks. Didn't even care. Alright, well, I think I ran past the dilo. Why is the fairy all the way out here, though? Alright, we're in a dangerous place again. That's a good sign. Oh, look, it's monkey. 90, let's just go around you. Level 40. Oh, of course I spooked you. Oh, great, it's a raptor. Perfect. Just what I wanted to see. Wait, you're running too? What? I'm not gonna follow you guys because I'm trying to shoot the raptor. That's clearly me. Let's just get rid of you because you're just being annoying. No, not the monkey. Why did... Okay, didn't kill the monkey. Better not kill the monkey. Take that. Ooh, okay, well, anything's better than nothing. And that's it. I think the dilo died. Where'd the monkey go? That's another Theria? Let's just hope the Theria doesn't eventually come after me. I don't think they're aggressive. Wait a second. Did it? Wow. Oh. Wow. Okay, Therias move fast. Therias move fast, and I don't like that. Go away. Go away. I'm pretty sure that's a max level fairy, too. Nope. Alright, yeah. The monkey can die for all I care. If he's gonna be in alliance with a fairy, I really don't care if he dies. Only fairies I trust are the ones that I tame. And I've never tamed a fairy before, so... Yeah, I don't trust Ares. And with that, I trust Gigas even less, because they will actually turn on you if you guys didn't know that. Alright, let's start this all over again. Yeah, I'm gonna go this way. I really miss those shrink arrows. Probably should have completed the hunt Dilophosaurus before I used them. I might have had a raptor by now. Already have the raptor saddle thing, so That would have been nice. Oh, you're the level 90. I hate you. Does anyone hear that noise that sounds like he's farting every time I jump? Hey. I know you. You're the guy that I'm about to knock out. There, sorry. Whoops. No. Wait, are you still... No, okay, he's not still aggroing me. Oh, okay, well that's perfect. You can have that. I'm gonna go drink water. There we go. Let me just get... Hey, guys! Yeah, I'm just gonna take a dip. Don't come towards me. It's not like I'm gonna murder you guys. Oh, you survived. Not like I'm gonna need it, because I mean, it's a Dilophosaur. What level are you? I've never seen you before. Nope. Oh, okay. Well, I'm keeping him distracted. Okay, because too late at night. Twice. Whoa! Okay, that was fast. That's not... No, not right now. Come on, man. Come on, man. I can't even get near my Dilophosaur. Okay, you just need to use a little bit. I should... Oh, right, I forgot. I can't do damage to it because I started taming it. That sucks. Come on, eat. I really don't care. Just eat. All I need is like 7 pieces. Alright, there we go. Oh, so she's a female. I'm gonna name her Daisy. Alright, let's go. Come on, Daisy. Where's Daisy? Oh, come on. Wait, I can do damage? I can do damage to the dilo? No, I can't. Come on, Daisy. Let's go. Can you do damage to the Diplo? You can do damage to the Diplo. But she's daily spit on the Diplo. Can I do anything? Oh, wait a second. Wait, Daisy, no, don't harvest it. Not yet. I need to get my arrows back. I want to get my arrows back. Arrows are expensive. Well, at least when you're early in the game. What did you... What? Oh, Tamachiosaurus. I'm gonna do the dodo kibble one before I do that. Because otherwise it's gonna be on plate. You guys... No, normally they drop berries. Oh, wait, so that about the primate? Probably should have killed you earlier. Get over here. Get over here. Oh, wow. I put two in the weight and a bunch in the melee. Here you go. Okay. Let's go home, Daisy, right? Alright, there we go. Let me put your following distance on low. Oh, it's already on low. Alright, let's go. Oh, I thought I saw the theory for a second. I was about to run. Well, I mean, I am running, but... You get my point. Why is Daisy so slow? Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. Well, I think it's safe to suspect the fairy is nearby. How come it says you're in a dangerous area when you're actually pretty far away from the fairy? Like, why does it do that with the... Oh, right. Oh, okay, there you are. I was about to say, I forgot about Daisy. Alright, well, anyways, you're my new pack mule. Congrats, Daisy, you're my new pack mule. Take this, take this. Oh, you're already encumbered. What a terrible pack mule. Wait, how much does these things weigh? 12 each, no wonder. Take that. Let me eat this. You still take an egg? No, you can't. Alright, I was thinking about moving soon. Oh, right, got 12. Alright, there you go. Alright, yeah, so I was thinking about moving soon. What do you guys think? Like, moving out of this little shabby thing a little bit closer to the redwoods. Because there's a bunch of pursuits near the redwoods. What's the daily pursuit today? I don't want to do that. Alright then. Fresh breakfast. Why don't we do knowledge of forebears? Sure. Nope. Alright then, so let's do knowledge. Fresh breakfast. Nope, let's try knowledge of forebears. Sorry guys. Wait a second. Are you taking me to this swamp? Yeah, no, I'm not going that one. It's just, that's even farther. I'm not going there. Right? I feel like this game wants me to go as far as it can take me. I got the exploring return. Come on, mate. Start it, let's go. Oh yeah, so that one's pretty close, but what is this? Potent dust isn't potent right now. But I don't need it. Sure, 5 miracle berries is what you need to pass out, but I'm getting really close to passing out. I'm scared that I'm gonna get near the swamp and then I'm just gonna get knocked out right away. Oh, level 110. I don't think I can fight you yet. Why not? I mean, I killed the Diplo. Just the Diplo doesn't do damage. That's all. It's the only difference. Oh, okay, apparently the exploring looks this way. I don't know where this thing's taking me. I don't think I've been here before. I don't think I've been to this exploring. You're joking. You are joking. Why? Why do I run out of stamina now of all times? But why? You're joking. You are joking. Oh great, now I gotta do a different exploring. 1.3 kilometers this way. No. Come on, stop playing with map. No, I'm not going that one. Stop putting away the map. Jesus Christ, why is this so hard? Of course I'm in a dangerous area. What's dangerous about here? Probably the raptors. Since I can't see anything, that's kind of annoying. Oh, okay, something just got hurt. You should keep an eye on the herbivores though when you're in a dangerous area, because parasaurs actually run when they feel like something's really dangerous. Brontos are slow, I'm gonna take advantage of that. I don't know why I'm trying to murder a Bronto for no reason. Even though I know these Brontos are gonna kill me. Oh, okay. Never mind, I'll start chasing Bronto. That's just annoying. Oh no, I accidentally applied the level. Oh no. Now I've got more health. I meant to try to put it into stamina. But just a reminder right now, leave a like, subscribe if you can, leave a comment, turn on that notification bell, and as soon as this X comes on, we can actually do something about the arrows that we used. Thanks. Thank God. Oh, okay, I don't think we're going to be doing something about those arrows anytime soon. Okay, well, I can just get up its back. Alright. Let's see if there are... Go slide, and hopefully some kind of that I can... Okay, I'll take that. Actually, no, I don't need it. It's useless. Since I'm not playing on PC, I don't need it for the obvious. Ooh. Thank God, Jesus Christ. Whoa, what was that? I sworn I saw something. Yeah, so I'm level 19 now. Two more levels. Until I get the trank arrows. Do I trust that? No. But I'm gonna try. What can I do to get more XP, guys? I'm just trying. Okay, let me just open up the room. Oh, of course it's a level 110. It's like, it looks just like the level 90 monkey from earlier. No, never mind, it's level 40. Maybe if I get a low level weapon, I'll bash its head in with the bug. I got some meat. Okay. that? I just kind of ran. All I know is that I got hit by something. Oh, it's just a Dilophosaur. I started to think that it might have been something important. Ow! Get out of here! Stupid thing. I mean, actually, I might need your hide. I'm about to make a board. You need thatch, fiber, hide, threshold. I mean, is that it? No, I'm pretty sure it takes five of these, right? Thatch, fiber, hide, stone, and something else. Oh. Perfect. I guess I'm just gonna throw myself off the edge. Because I guess bodily harm doesn't exist here. Even though it really does. Alrighty then, let's see. Weapons, primitive, ranged. Oh, no, I was right, that was all of us. Alright, two bolas. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Alright, so we're gonna go look for a raptor and pray that we don't get killed by it. And let's hope that we can knock it out. Ooh, fairies are terrible parents. They just leave their legs, their eggs laying around, and they don't even, like, they don't even aggro when you pick them up. I don't even know how the fairies are still alive. Like, to be in this game, you kind of need to take care of your own young, don't you think? Oh, right, I can take care of it. I can tame the pteranodon. Boom. Oh, good. Oh my god, I hate that sound. Why is it with the beacon every single time? So annoying. It's not even like it's gonna respawn me nearby. It literally is gonna try to respawn me as far away as it can, even if it's not even in the same box. Cause that's just what this game does. I hate ads that do this. Why do video game developers do this? They're like, oh, okay, there's this much time and you can press the X. Psych. What's with this sad and ominous music? Oh, no, wait. Oh, okay. I thought I was by the swamp. I was about to say. Get the bolas out now. And hopefully we can smack it with a bat enough times that it'll get killed. If not, we run. But that's why we have two bolas. One of them's to knock it out and the other one's to run. I don't see the raptor. I don't like that. There you are. There you are. And I, of course I'm winded. Oh no, it's getting closer to my house. And my house has my dilo. And if it eats my dilo, I'm gonna be pretty sad. Cause literally all I have left. There you are. Okay, I missed. Where is the kill? Level 140? Excuse me?
See you later. Give me a minute.
Prepare your keep, raise your defenses, and call your bannermen. While your enemies grow more powerful each day, You must rally the realm and brace for the war to come. For alone, you are powerless. But together, you can overthrow an empire. Game of Thrones Conquest. Download and play now.
Well, guys, I don't know about you, but I think that this is a pretty good time to end off the video. So, let me choose. And of course, right as I'm about to put my hand down. Alright, well, goodbye, guys.